We're going to do a song about bugs. I am new to the East Coast, and I guess it was about a year ago. We went to Maine and went out on a boat, and I saw this fly. It just looked like a fly to me, being from the West Coast, like a little green fly, and it was moving so slow, and I'd swat it and swat it, and you know, then it landed on my leg, and it took this huge hunk out of my leg, and it hurt. I mean, it hurt so bad. Anyway, it inspired, you know, some blues. I did have to look for an antidote, and so the alcohol referred to in this song is you put it on your body. Okay, well, there's also another reference too, but just wanted to let you know that in case you run into the greenhead fly, if you douse yourself with a little bit of gin, it's supposed to keep those bites from happening. So, this is why.
Broken heart, then hear that fly buzz.
So pour me another round of gin, one for the outside and one for the in. I packed the ties and left all the troubles at my door. Little fly at the window just waiting for more. Well, the day you left, I thought I'd die. Then I got bit by a green hair fly. Shoo, 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 fly, don't you bother me. Oh, cut my losses and I'll choose my poison. I'd rather die with a broken heart than hear that fly. Buzzing, shoo, 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 fly,